Sinara donai susine danai donara kunhunala ekunara amen 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 is it truly I tell you I am Jesus the called Christ. Just I said just because that is the swords, the word of God. You know, you call the geode, you know. I'm not into speaking because it's like mentioning my you know myself. You know, I can't even say that because I don't need to brag or to prove anyone who I am. You know, I don't need to do that. That is lawlessness to forcing people to believe you. You know, I say what I want to say and that's it. I don't need to prove you who I am. I'll just do what I have to do. Just it won't take long now anyway, so preferably let's say even my dogs can predict what will going to happen in the state of the world will be, you know, what the state of the world will be or predicts the ruin of the states, as you know, my dogs waiting for me though I have no connection, I have perpetual connection, but physically, they just stopped, you know, they just stopped communicating to me because they think I'm going nuts, you know, like that. So I'll just prove them soon enough that for them, I am sacrificing, you know, for them, I am sacrificing because they are those that father sent me to, or my mom asked me, or Aunt Magdala asked, and Father Henry, or Thomas the Apostles, you know. So it was my brother or Kuya Junesius Archangel that just passed by. You know what I've told you in my post. They were all wearing a nightgown. They were all wearing a nightgown, which is called camisons, and just so bright. And you know, just so bright because if you notice in my video on where he is, the body of my body of Christ, which is Chapnel Elohim. You see that he is floating while I was talking. You know, see in my page, in my channel, and in the home, you know, in the home where you can see it, and he is floating, and you can see that that is for him he is wearing, while when they are all gathered, they are all in banqueting, you know, banqueting, let's say that they are all wearing a camison. You know, like normal angels does, camison with a trumpet. Usually trumpet because they like to play songs. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. You know? And praise, because it is a praise. We don't use humans like you do, entertainment. We hate it because that is energy of the possessions of the earth. You know? You know those who play... so much entertainment in there while they preach. Too much drama. I call it too much drama, you know. They have so much drama. Oh, they even place their hands, right, raise their hands up. What do they think? They are God? Dilara, they are. So, it was my brother, Archangel, or one of the gods. In, right now, he's, it's about, transporting, like what you call the passing the thrones, you know. They just pass and like 4/4 of the trillion they have, because the moon showed up, the indigo moon showed up, which is the last time I show you week, the Weyan, you know, the Weyan. And today the moon somewhere in the Philippines are already like a boat. Already like a boat, and beside it is the Sagittarius stars, and then on the top of that is the Pleiadians. you know, Pleiadians, moon, or I say moon, you know, Indigo moon, and on the top of it, there's a Pleiadian moon, and then on the side of the moon Indigo, it's also crescent, but it is like a boat, basically like a boat. And it's like catching the moon, you know, catching the moon. And then that's the symbol of, it is so nigh, human, so nigh. That is why mom last night is crying because she not bothered anymore of who can be saved, you know. And it's just, this is the woman who calms my flesh is really, really, I just seen her... seen her future that she was crying, what I can do, you know, she was like begging, but I said, because I asked the angels to cover me so that no one could see me, you know, people will use you because of that, because they know, they think they knew you, but already you told them you are what, you are not what they think they are, you are this, you are that, but still, they don't listen, you know, still mocked at you. And even the woman who calms my flesh, she really, really using a very, very bad potion to me, which is a karma to her. Why karma? Is because humans, I am the Son of God. The Holy Spirit incarnate. In the beginning was I the helper, Messiah, to help my men, to guide them. Which is, like I said to you, I didn't know what father really want then. But he said to me, son, can you lay your life? Because you are the Messiah. In heaven, when you see Messiah, it's a woman. You know, it's a woman. Tetragrammaton, Messiah means a woman. Mes-a-yah, Hashim. There is a she in the Messiah. There is a he. Which is, I said to, I am he, you know, I am he. So with that, when I said I am he, meaning to say, a reflections of whom you called God, you know, a reflection of whom you called God. So the woman, I saw her, I just saw that it's not a vision, humans, it is because I've already died. I can see the future and I can see the past. You know, in as omnipotent, you know, omnipresence, potent, omnibus, all as a reflection of my I am, because humans, I am the living God that came down from heaven as bread of life. You know, like I said, I don't have to force anyone to believe me. I don't need to brag, you know. I gladly humble myself to the world. Even my aunts does not know. I didn't need to know. I just need to do what I need to do because I am the last ace. You know, the last ace. So it was my brother Junicio that just passed by, and then they were all wearing kamisons. When you see kamisons, humans, it is a nightgown all the angels wears when they are out of work. When they are at work, it's depending what they wear. Like I, the four horsemen was white, red, black, and pale, which is beige color. You know, beige color is the pale. Or apricot, and there's, because it's a three kind color of your world, you know, which is throughout the, like, the four continents, you have all different colors, like the first continent or spirit realms, there's five colors of what you call pale, and then in the second one, which is frequencies, there is 10 colors, you know, that is the spectrum. You know, that's a funny name of your world, which is I am spectrum, the rainbow. So, when angels are all out or off work, they are wearing kamisons, which is we call nightgown, and there is, it is all white, and you see the symbol of the angels, like it's like a white robe, but it is really like glowing. It is glowing, and it's the glow of it is just, it's nothing, no comparison of the any lights, any glows, you know, there's no comparison. It's hard to explain, but in tetragrammaton it's called haitading, you know. Haitading means to say just so beautiful. It's like when a cornstarch color, you know, a cornstarch color, when there's full color of cornstarch, the cornstarch is lovely to watch, because that is the same color of the angel's camison, you know, and it is glowing. And when they are in the work, outwork, that's what they wear, of white, just basically an angel's clothing, kamison. But when we are working, sometimes depending where realms we are, like I said to you in my records before, we are like wearing costumes, like Satan wearing red, because that is the symbol of the blood. You know, I wearing white with gold, because that is my symbol of being a Holy Spirit. And black is what you call Camuel. That is a symbol of death. You know, which is not all in hell are wearing the same thing, because there's like the father, and when he's down there and down there, he is wearing this color of blue, but basically like a purple color, and the pale color is the Hades. You know, Hades wears the pale color, and the angels that take lives of the people with sight, or S-C-Y-T-H-E, they always have the sight in their hands. Sometimes they have a kopesh, and then there's another thing also that we used, you know, in down there. And then also there's another thing, which is We wear a cape, you know, it's defected, like sometimes you don't see the, as I can see the spirits, you know, I can see the spirits, and, but when I'm around them, I'm inside in the house right now, that's why I can say this, and when I'm out, I don't say this, why? Because they don't want me to tell you what is what. You know, what is what? I'm just doing this because it's time for you to know that everything in the world has its purpose and reasons. And everything in the world is made unlevel for it to become level. You know? So, the gods of hell were wearing like a white with a black. For whom you call the Jesus, Chapnel Elohim, the white is black. The black is white. You know? Why humans? Because he cannot see colors. You know? He cannot see colors. That is why I am his smell. I am his smell, sense, and humor. You know? And and also, that is why last time I was changing the eyesight. This too is me burning the eyesight for him. You know, burning the eyesight for him. And in hell, when the angels is out to take the lives of people, whoever it is that, when you're a candle in hell, because everyone that are in the Book of Life, you have candles in hell. And when you have this, And when it's almost finished, or when the candle is off, they're off to take you already. You know, to take you. And with that, you can see them with the floating, with just like a cape, with just cape, and with their kopesh or sight, S-C-Y-T-H-E. And the other thing that they used, which is the sweat from me. And that's what they've used. Some of them, you know, some of them. And they are just like a spirit that are floating with kopesh and cape, a black cape. And unseen, you know, when they are inside of the cape, it's unseen. But when they are off out to work, they are all wearing the kamison, the nightgown, the white, you know, which is, I'll try to find it, what is nightgown, you know, of the angels. Because I've seen this in one of the, here in picturesque, whatever you call it. And that is what the color of their, the style of their kamison, you know. Kamison is long and it's basically like a hanyang or a hanfu. And it's like a trumpet. The arms style is like a trumpet, and then or a bell, a trumpet bell or a trumpet, I'd say. And then it's like basically like the what you literally normally see in the picture of whom you call Jesus, with a rope in the middle of it. But tonight, it's not that tight into their body. They all wearing the same thing, all of them. It was so nice. So nice to see, you know? So, angels are in the world, humans, with costumes. Because when they are off work, they are all wearing the same camisons. Except the Lord. You know, the Lord wears the same as what you see in my thumbnail with a white garment. You know, with a white garment and hood when he's out and about.